Welcome to Intermediate Level English Language Arts.
Hi guys, welcome to English Language Arts Grade 5. Our topic for today would be recognizing adjectives, right? So, adjectives again, these are describing words. So keep it simple, right? Adjectives are describing words. What do they describe? They describe nouns and pronouns. They take many forms. Some of them have E-R-E-S-T, like smaller, smallest. Some of them have more or most, like more beautiful, most comfortable. Sometimes, some of them have, you would have to add suffixes, like childish, crazy. And sometimes they come before nouns, like legal heir or main idea. Right, so these are different kinds of ways of using adjectives and identifying them, right? So, what are the different kinds of adjectives? There are 10 different kinds of adjectives. Let's go through them one by one. Number one, first and foremost, it's the opinion. These are adjectives that are true for you one, but not true for everyone else. It could be true for you, but not true for everyone else. Like for example, beautiful, kind, smart. So for example, for me, this person is beautiful, but for others, it's not. Sometimes this person's kind, but for the others, it's not. That is opinion, right? Size. This would be big, small, wide, tall, short. These are different sizes. Next, physical quality. Physical quality, we have rough, we have greenish, bluish, sharp, loud, smooth, soft, round, rectangular. You might notice, guys, there are some of these that look like colors, like for example, greenish or bluish or pinkish. These are not colors, these are basically physical qualities because you're trying to describe something that looks kind of blue, kind of green. You also have something that looks like shape there, like rectangular or circular. Or circle, but these are physical qualities. These are not exact shapes, because in the next one, number four, shape would be the exact shape. Circle, square, rectangle, human shaped, dog shaped, star shaped. These are your shapes. Next, color. We have the exact color: green, red, blue, yellow. Not greenish or not bluish or none like that. Whitish, dark. No. They have to be the exact colors. Next, age. Age will be the 3-year-old, 5-year-old, old, young, ancient, new, right? That would be the age of something. Next, origin. Origin would be Japanese, Taiwanese, Martian, Filipino, American. These are where something is from. Material. This would be something that is what it's made of. So, for example, wood, gold, metal, iron, copper. Next, we have type. We have alien, male, female, human, robot. Okay, this is the different types, right? And number 10, oh, that's not supposed to be physical quality. That's supposed to be, hold on, let me just change that really quickly. Number 10 is not supposed to be physical quality, just like what you saw. Rather, that's supposed to be purpose. So let me just change that really quickly. Okay. There we go. And number 10 would be purpose. Purpose would be, these are verbs in ing, okay? And they are used as adjectives and not as verbs. So for example, jumping, running, singing, biting, okay? Remember these 10 different kinds of adjectives, because later on we'll be discussing about how to use them in order. But for now, take note of these 10 different kinds of adjectives, okay? And that pretty much ends our topic for recognizing adjectives.